The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the Roman Reigns.
Love him or hate him, you have to respect what Roman Reigns has been able to accomplish so far in his career.
And judging by the sound of this crowd, there's plenty of people on both sides of that fence.
Look at the champ's face, guys. I don't remember the last time I saw him focused like this.
And don't forget, this is a non-title match, so the fact that he's this focused right now really tells me something about his mindset.
Here comes the King Slayer! The Architect set to do battle with his Shield brother.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Well, tonight is not about brotherhoods. It's not about friendship. It's about competitors proving that they are the absolute best.
Listen, I have to give a psychological advantage to the Kingslayer. Seth Rollins, the Architect of the Shield. It could be argued that without Rollins laying the groundwork, the Big Dog may have never ascended to the heights that he has. Tonight, Seth has the opportunity to prove that to be absolute truth.
Well, it wasn't too long ago that Rollins actually made the statement that he owns Roman Reigns. And I guarantee you, Reigns has not forgotten those controversial comments.
These men have a storied and at times complicated history. Though they share a brotherhood, Seth Rollins told me today he needs to get back to being the face of WWE. Maybe we'll see a return to his one-time credo of whatever it takes.
Rollins and Reigns, Shield brethren, there is always a big fight feel when these two are in the ring. Rollins is looking to reignite his career, but the Big Dog will never relinquish his yard.
And here comes Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns going for it.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Straight punch!
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Single leg drop kick caught him. The Architect's design's coming to fruition now. Bam, suplex! Up and knee drop.
Looking to catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
We're going to take more than that. Make it over. Pow! What a shot.
Heavy duty right hand.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
Out architected. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back in the ring again.
There's a big
reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Lost in the corner right now. The stomp in every single part of his body.
A well-aimed strike.
Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He's making the Anoa'i family proud, as usual.
Picture-perfect dropkick. Good offense here from Seth Rollins.
Innovation from the Kingslayer.
Rollins very comfortable up there.
Look at this! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Boom. A leg drop.
Is he? He's going to the top.
Oh, look out.
What height. Big boot.
Oh, stomping away.
Absolutely punishing. The big dogs unleashed.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Roman Reigns doing what he does best. Just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here. Kill the headlights.
Drive by.
Pull out a big move. Was able to pull it off one more time.
Nice amateur takedown.
And it appears Seth Rollins is starting to hit the wall physically now.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
The architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Ah, small package driver. Seth Rollins looking for the pin.
And Roman Reigns powers out.
That would have been a shocker. Well, that's a good way to make your presence felt.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
We've got a cover.
And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Hooked up. And down.
The Jinoku driver looking for the victory.
Gonna take a whole lot more. Seth Rollins may be looking. Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee. Can he put this one away? Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the architect.
And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
The big dog is losing his stride right about now.
What's this? Mention of Gutierrez.
Absolutely planted.
But no, the architect building offense here.
Well, the architect is rolling now.
Kick right to the midsection.
For the second time tonight, up the turnbuckle goes Seth Rollins.
From the top, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
There's the pin. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Even now, when he's been beaten within an inch of his life, Roman Reigns continues to battle.
Oh, setting up here.
Ah, small package driver. Setting up. More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! Seth Rollins once again strikes from the top rope. Is the winner.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
The King Slayer, the Beast Slayer, the Architect, call him what you want. But tonight, Seth Rollins tamed the Big Dog.